Hey guys, it's Shikemi Olabisi, the farm lady here, and here are some things you will need at the hatchery before spawning. You'll need your hatching vat. You need your ovaline or your spawning hormone. You need your pH meter, a syringe, and your fish.